an astute to announcing you as the new CEO?
I don't think they will. It's I've heard rumors say that to become a G2 CEO, you need to associate with Andrew Tate, and you need to have at least one party a month with him. So I don't know if that's something I will ever sign, I'm afraid. But it's just rumors, of course. I don't know if it's true. If it's not true, I could become the G2 CEO easily. I think I would actually make that org great again.